view of Pike's Peak.
This is the American Eagle's mine, at least what's left of it. And there are some displays here that you can read about the different parts of the mining operation. Nicely laid out Vindicator Valley Trail
ore house. That is where they used to sort the ore. Of course, I know that because I just read about it on a sign. This is a structure that was used to store dynamite, called a powder magazine. And back to the parking lot.